Beyond the pale. Beyond the pale. It's an idiom. It means behaving in an unacceptable or uncivilized manner. That is, if someone's behavior is beyond the pale, it is unacceptable, not acceptable by anyone. So let us see it in the examples. The first one, Sushma's behavior at the meeting was beyond the pale. Very different. She behaved in a different manner, in an uncivilized manner. That's the reason we said it was beyond the pale. Second one, Suresh is never invited to parties because his behavior is considered beyond the pale. In parties, Suresh behaves uncivilized, unacceptable, in a rude manner. That's the reason he was never invited, because his behavior in the parties is considered beyond the pale. The third one, nobody will want to be friends with you if you are considered beyond the pale in your social circle. So if you behave indifferent with all your friends, nobody makes you as a friend. That's the reason don't behave in a different manner. So that's the reason if they think your behavior is beyond the pale, nobody will make friends with you. The fourth one, you have gone beyond the pale with your behavior tonight. So this night you crossed your limits, you behaved very foolishly, uncivilized. That's the reason you have gone beyond the pale. The fifth one, one should discuss problems in a calm manner. To go beyond the pale makes coming to a reasonable conclusion a difficult thing. So if you do not discuss any issue in a calm manner, and obviously you go beyond the pale, means you behave in a different manner, uncivilized manner, to solve the issue. So when it comes to the origin of this idiom, the word pale has nothing to do with color. It comes from the Latin palus, meaning stake. In the olden days, stakes or wooden poles were used to mark the boundaries of one's territory. Everything that was within the pale or wooden fence belonged to you, and the land that was outside it belonged to someone else. The expression beyond the pale began to be used in the 14th century when the parts of Ireland came under the English. Territories that were within the pale belonged to the English. Those that were outside it belonged to the Irish. The English, as you may expect, didn't have a very good opinion of their neighbors. They thought that the Irish were crude people who didn't know how to behave in a civilized manner. So from 14th century, this beyond the pale idiom has come into existence. So beyond the pale is nothing but if somebody behaves in unacceptable manner, it is said he has gone beyond the pale.